Walter.
Yeah. I can tell that you're concerned about Cabe's departure, but I, you know, it wasn't him who made this team coalesce. It was you.
I don't think I can be here anymore.
Can you repeat that, please?
Ralph admires you, worships you. Copies everything you do, including putting himself in mortal danger. And I don't think being here is safe. Drew was offered a coaching job in Maine. I'm going to recommend he take it.
And you'd go with him?
We would move to Maine, yes. I appreciate everything you've done for us.
You know what you're sacrificing by leaving, by taking Ralph away from us?
I have to think of his safety.
Earlier today, you invoked the greater good so that I would team up with Kay, but do you just throw that term around?
My son nearly died because he wants to be you.
Is it so awful being me? Being around me?
I just don't want him to become you.
What is your solution? Keep him in a cocoon? Have him watch you move to Maine to follow some guy who's already abandoned you? That's idiotic.
That guy is his father, Walter. You are not. I have to go. Goodbye, guys.
Need her.